श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किकी केसरी वेदांताचार्य वर्यो मे सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि आफ्टर द रामावतारम वी वुड एक्सपेक्ट दैट ही वुड गो टू कृष्णावतारम हियर स्वामी देशिकन सडनली ही कट शॉर्ट द अवतारम वैभवम and it does not talk about Balarama, Krishna or Kalki avataram. Instead, in this sloka number 26, incidentally 26 is the Ishvara Tattvam as per our Sampradayam. So here he talks about the avatara ragasyam in this slokam. And then from this slokam, he gets into later Varadan's most beautiful form, Archa Rupam, and he enjoys the Kalyana Gunas of Varadan. Hence, in this slokam, he talks about avataram. Ittam Karisha Durabhannava Divya Bhavya Rupan Vitasya Vibhudadi Vibhudi Samyat Kechit Vichitra Charitan Bhavato Avataran सत्यान दया परवशस्य विदन्ति संतः. देर इज अनदर स्कूल ऑफ थॉट दैट इंस्टेड ऑफ विदन्ति संतः इट इज वदन्ति संतः इज ऑल्सो टॉक्ड अबाउट. हे करीशा, द वन हू इज स्टैंडिंग ऑन द टॉप ऑफ करीगिरी करी माउंटन, यू हैव एन इर्रेफ्यूटेबल शुद्ध सत्व अप्रागृत तिरिमेनि pure sattvam, not like us. The tamasa rajasa sattva gunam is not there. Pure suddha sattva tirimeni with divya mangala vigraham, that is unique to you. And yet instead you ittam like this durapannava yarum maraikkavo illai maruthu chollavo vannadapadi Divya, you are Supreme Lord, you are Paratvam, you are different, you don't belong to our jati, you are a full of transcendental form. In spite of that, even though you have Suddha Sattvam, you are of different material, even then, you, in order to give mangalam, auspiciousness, in order to take avataram, in order to bless us with parama karunyam, dayai, and for us to see you and to mingle with us, to be with us, with your sausilya saulabhyam, and in order to be equal to devas, manushyas, animals, and all these jatis, you have taken the avatarams in those forms like Matsya, Kurma, Varaha, Narasimha, Vamana, Parasurama, Rama, Krishna, and you behaved in such a way that you became one among us completely. And it is so real that everybody begins to believe that you are just a human being. Atmana manusham manye ramam dasaratha atmajam. I am an ordinary son of Dasaratha, human being, a mere human being, you said as Rama. So everybody is misled, deluded to believe that you are one among us. And that's why they don't get the right jnanam. But very rare ones, learned ones, blessed ones, sages point out that these avatarams are real, not like some magic. And your sarirams in those avatarams as well are made up of suddha sattva, suddha sattva tirimeni. And this slokam completely points out that sadhus save themselves through the clear understanding, jnanam, comprehension of Bhagavad Avatara as Satyam, the real and true, and understanding clearly the Avatara Rahasyams of Bhagavan. Vichitra Charitan Avataran Kechit Santa Satyan Vidanti. Kechit Santa refers to some righteous souls like Maharishis, Alvars, Acharyas. They understand and comprehend these avatarams as true leelas of yours, instead of some Mayavitanam, Indrajalam. It's not some David Copperfield coming and lifting the Govardhana mountain. It's not that. It is real. They worship these Vibhava avatarams of the Lord and are blessed. That is why all Alvas have completely glorified the leelas during the avataram. They describe to the people who say, who talk bad about these avatars, and these are irrefutable incarnations of the Lord, and it is completely free of any defects, of any rajagunam, any tamas gunam. It's entirely of Shuddha Sattvam, and these learned ones recognize that your avatarams are for protection of your bhaktas and re-establishment of dharma when it is on the decline. And the one, Krishna says, one who understands the secret of my avatarams, in Bhagavad Gita he says, which is wonderful, that I incarnate myself with my aprakrita form by mere sankalpa. It's not because of karma. Like you and I are born, he is born only because of his own will, his own accord, his own sankalpa. Whenever, whatever he wills, he appears and destroys all papams. Just by understanding the secret of my avataram, that I incarnate myself with my aprakrita form just by mere will, whenever and wherever I will, that mere understanding of this avatara ragasyam itself will destroy all your papams. Krishna says that person who understands this avatara ragasyam will not be born again and again in this world, but will reach me. And only they will know the secret of the Lord's descent avatara, as if in flesh and blood, even though he is of pure sattva, Shuddha Sattva. And he incarnates not only to establish dharma, to destroy the evil, but also to establish by role model, by example, how we should conduct ourselves in our day-to-day life. He stands as an example, Ramavataram. Avatarahi asankhyaya, it is said, over the many avatarams, 48 of avatarams have been identified, of which 10 are major avatarams, dasa avatarams. The other avatarams are already considered as auxiliary avatarams. Pancharatra Samhita, it talks about 39 avatarams. So, some sadhus have understood this. So, Swami mentions that, O Lord Karisha, these and more feats you have to your credit. They are divine, not some super sensual or temporal, and they are auspicious. They are completely pleasing to your devotees as well as to yourself. Janma karma cha me divyam. It is divyam. His janma, his karma, everything is divyam. They are so real. They befall to you not by virtue of any past karma or papam or punyam. They are the which is happening to us, to humans and devas, up to Chaturmukha Brahma, up to Rudra. But for you, your avatarams, because you take a form, because you descend from your supreme transcendental mode, Sri Vaikuntham, you take a form, a birth, a name, a character, a role, entirely out of your own sankalpa, your own sweet free will. It's not due to karma, as in the case of small amoeba to Mahadeva or Chaturmukha Brahma. Why? you take a form among devas, just like Vishnu, among the Trimurti, just like Upendra, as the younger brother of Devendra. You were once born as Vamana, a young chap. You were once born as Rama, a son of Dasaratha. Krishna, as the cowherd boy. You belong to a class of beings, and you do everything to completely befit that category that you take form, because you are such a wonderful actor. Swami Desiga mentions in this avataram, they are great actors, both Sriman Narayana and Sri Mahalakshmi. You enjoyed these avatarams because you wish to conform to the norms of the category adopted in these forms. All this because you are plainly a subservient to your karunyam, your dhayai. Because of your vatsalya manas, you come with such saulabhya, sausilya gunam and mingle with us. The very many interesting real anecdotes, episodes, incidents in different avatarams are a consequence of this daya gunam, paramadayalu. All were real incidents. And Swami Desikan Dasavatara Stotram, it's very beautifully says, it's a stage played drama in a literary vein. Swami Desikan says, God walked on our earth in Vamana, Rama, Krishna avataram in real flesh and blood. And the Vedas indeed declare that he is beyond virtual perception. The contemporary people who lived among Rama and Krishna, 99% of them did not believe that he was the Lord, that they were his exploits, leelas. They were all real, and it was understood only by the few, the rishis and sages, the acharyas and alvars, and now by us too, with our thinking, with their blessing, with Sadacharya Kataksham. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namah. Namo Narayana. Adiyen. Sriman Venkatanatharya Kavitarkika Kesari Vedanta Charvaryo Me Sannidattam Sadahrati. Namo Narayana. We are enjoying Swami Desikan Sri Varadaraja Panchasat to commemorate the Attigiri Varadar's appearance to bless us. So for 48 days in Kanchipuram, the wonderful, divine, majestic Attigiri Varadar is showing himself, showering his daya on us. And this series is to commemorate that auspicious occasion. Today we are enjoying the slokam 27, the verse 27 of Sri Varadaraja Panchasat. Shaushilya bhavita diya bhavata katanchit sanchaditan api gunan varadatva diyan pratyakchayantya vikalam tava sannikrishtaha patyustvishami vapayoda vritan mayukhan. He Varada, Perulala Perumane, the boon granting Lord of Hastigiri. You have the gunam, Saushilya Bhavita Diya. You have the gunam, which is to have Anukula Sankalpam to bless the devotees, to mingle with the bhaktas, and to mingle with everyone with the Saushilya Saulabhya Gunam. Sausilya Bhavita Diya Bhavata. And in this Archarupam, Varadan, as Varadan, Katanchit, even if you you take so much of your efforts to hide your other Paratva Gunam, ज्ञान बल ऐश्वर्य वीर शक्ति तेजस एंड ऑल दैट पराक्रम सर्वज्ञत्व सर्वशेषित्व ऑल दैट यू आर हाइडिंग युवर सेल्फ इन दिस अर्चारूपम इन दिस अवतारम एंड देन मिंगल विद द लोलियस्ट लाइक अस एंड सच त्वदीयान गुणान तव एंड दैट दोस गुणास विच आर हिडन बाई दिस सौशील्य गुणम ऑफ युवर्स हे वरदा तव सन्निकृष्टाः द वंस हु आर सो क्लोज टू यू हु आर इन सो क्लोज प्रॉक्सिमिटी विथ यू हु आर सच डिवोटेड टू यू लाइक तिरुकच्ची नंबी लाइक सुदामा लाइक यशोदा लाइक दैट यू उद्धवा like these people these exalted souls vishan patyo like the sun which is payoda vritan so payoda vritan in some time some circumstances some few hours the clouds might completely engulf the sun and hide the sun and completely for us the sun is not visible it's dark that does not mean that the sun's rays are gone sun is out sun is extinguished no such thing it is there and the sun's charioteer aruna tava tat sannikrishta eva the one who is close to you like aruna arun the driver of the sun avikalam pratyakshayanti they can see you in its in your complete entirety like the aruna sees sun the suryan the arunan who is the charioteer of the suryan who is able to see the sun's glorious form regardless of the clouds or the eclipse or anything similarly like Tirukkachi Nambi who is able to correspond and communicate and so close to you devotedly and has verbal communication with you day to day and those exalted souls are able to comprehend your paratvam unfortunately because of your the sausilya gunam of yours saulabhya gunam of yours we are not able to see we get deluded and this sausilya aspects associated with bhagavad avatarams is the topic of this wonderful slokam and through varadan who shows himself in such a sausilya saulabhya form for us to have his darshan think that he is one among us our lord does not think of his loftiness sarveshwaratvam sarvasheshitvam of that he is there and we are lowliest he does not think yelai yedalan keelmagan ennaadu irangi mattavarku innarul surande thirumangai aalvar says so beautifully Our Lord does not think so. He comes down. He mingles with ease, with lowliest chetanas like us, because he has made the sankalpa to display his sausilya guna, to give us the confidence to come closer to us. And when he gives himself so generously, the jnanis who know about his vaibhavam are completely overwhelmed and dumbfounded they are spellbound by his kalyana gunam sausilya gunam and swami namalvar himself declares amman aalipiran evvidandan yanar and he is the one who is worshipped by nitya suris muktas in sri vaikuntam by the Vedic scholars in this world. He is Sarvashwami. Compared to him, who am I? Says Namalwar. And he feels uncomfortable this way and tries to go away humbly from the Lord, that who am I and who are we? And Andal also expresses in the same way. The Lord, however, senses the discomfort of Namalwar and Andal and uses his Sausilya Gunam and to come closer to Swami Namalwar and let him enjoy his Ananta Kalyana Gunam and Divya Mangala Vigraham. And he lets Alvar enjoy that by showing first the Sausilya Gunam, Saulabhya Gunam. In Ramavataram, as I mentioned, our Lord befriended the Guhan, Sugrivan, Vibhishana, and all those Vanaras. In Krishnavataram, complete totality, ultimate of Saulabhya Sausilya Gunam, to sport with the gopis, to play with Kushelar, Malakarar, that hunchback woman, everybody, Akrurar. He performed Alinganam to Akrurar. Our Lord displayed such wonderful Sausilya Gunam. Sausilya Bhavita Diya. That is what Swami mentions here. In these avatarams, he hides the Jnana Bala Aishwarya Virya Sakti Tejas to the Bhaktas so that they don't get uneasy to approach him. And they would like to see his Sausilya Guna to mingle with him, with his Bhaktas. The closest ideas of Bhagavan, like Alvar Acharya, Tirumaishai Nambi, Alvar Tirukkachi Nambi, Sage Vishwamitra, even though they see the Sausilya Guna, they also see his powerful Gunas, which are hidden by the Sausilya Gunam. But we are not able to. Tava Sannikrishta Avikalam Pratyakshayanti. Swami mentions here that even though you show your Sausilya Guna, sometimes, the commentator says, sometimes it comes out. For example, when Sugriva tried to object to acceptance of Vibhishana in Vibhishana Sharanagati, Sugriva said, then I cannot support you. My army will not support you if you decide to accept him. And Rama gets hurt. He says, even though he says in the other time, Atmana Manushammanye Ramam Dasaradatma Jamayam, a mere human being, the son of Dasaratha. When everybody said, you are the Sriman Narayana himself. He says, Pishashan, Dhanavan, Yakshan, Prithivyam, Yecha Rakshasaha, Angulya Grenathan, Ichan, Ichan, Hariganeshwara. So here he says, my 10 fingers, nails are enough, Sugriva, for me to finish off those Pishashi or Rakshasa, whoever it is. And he is reminded of the previous avataram, Nrisimha avataram, and he shows his paratvam there. So whenever there is a Sharanagata Vatsalatvam comes up, he shows his paratvam and shows, because of his Vatsalyam, he forgets his Saulabhya Sausilya Gunam and shows his paratvam and his Sharanagata Vatsala. Similarly, in Krishna avataram, in Navaneeta Chauryam, when he was tied down to the mortar, Yamalarjuna Bangam, he went through the two Maruda trees and broke open the trees. Asuras got the two trees got uplifted during that event, incident. So Krishna shows the universe in his mouth to Yashoda. Krishna lifts the Govardhana Giri, even though he was showing his Sausilya Saulabhya Gunam. And that is only the scholars, bhaktas, exalted souls would be able to think of that. Commoners are at a distance. They fail to perceive the power that you possess, Varada, because of the veil drawn by you of the Sausilya Gunam. You yourselves drew that curtain so that devotees are not driven away by your Sarveshwarattva. You managed somehow to keep your might and magnificence to remain concealed and hidden from them so that they come closer to you. They take the Shaligramam and perform Tiruvaradhanam to you. Close devotees like Tirukkachinambi perceive in full perspective all your gunas of potency completely shown to them, even as those like you had shown to in Vishwarupa Darshanam to Arjuna, you had shown as the sun to the Arunan, the driver, and they experience the Bhagavat Vaibhavam. And we humans would say that he is a mere avatar and would belittle the avatarams and the archarupams, which we should not. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana. Adiyan. श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांताचार्यवर्यो मे सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि स्वामी देशिका वरदराज पंचाशत् टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू एंजॉय वर्स नंबर 28 फ्रॉम नाउ ऑन स्वामी देशिकन इमर्सेस हिमसेल्फ इन अर्चा गुण अनुभवम द फर्स्ट six slokas were like upodghatam, introduction. Then the next 21 slokas up to 27th sloka was about the tattvam, param vyuham. The tattvam was talked about. From 28, which is from today, up to 40, the number 40, is about hitam, the means, the way, the path. So for that we need to have the gunanubhavam, then only the bhakti yogam or the prapatti can bloom. It will emerge, it will grow only if we have gunanubhavam. And Swami, in the commentator, they mention that it is extremely difficult for the pararupam, paramat, the paratva rupam in paramapadam, Sri Vaikuntha Nathan, which is indescribable and not perceivable, and it is somewhere there. Where the Lord is resident in Paramapadam, he is surrounded by andams and avaranams, waters and oceans. It's not of easy access to us residing on the earth. We cannot travel there. Even to get a vessel filled with avaranam waters, it's too far away. Hence, Param and Paramapadam cannot be enjoyed with our sthula sariram. Only Mukta Jivan possessing Sukshma Sariram, one can enter and enjoy the Antamil Perinbam there. The second Rupam, which is Parkadal, he presents himself as Kshirabdinadan, which itself is unable for us to see and enjoy. The Vibhava Avatarams were there at one particular time period, and people enjoyed when they were contemporaries. Today it is just Kathai history, and we cannot enjoy Lord Krishna as gopis and Akrurar enjoyed. Or Guhan, Bharatan, Lakshmanan enjoyed Ramavataram, we cannot. Thus this Rupam is in the past, like last year's river water. To this year, absolutely no water. We cannot say we had such a heavy floods in Chennai few years back and that's enough for water problem. We need to continuously enjoy. The fourth rupam is Antaryami Sarva Rupam. Antaryami Rupam, it is likened as Utrjalam. You have to dig in the river bed, and the if you go deep down, then you can access the water which is under after a few tens of feet. Through the difficult Jnana Yogam, one can visualize the Swarupam of the Divya Dampatis seated in the heart cavity. But very few can succeed. And this Swarupam is also not within the reach of people like us, the ordinary folks. And the fifth Rupam is the Archarupam. That's what we are talking about. And it is easily available to one and all. And easily can be seen with our Stula Sariram, with the Mamsa Chakshu, the naked eye. No Divya Drishti is needed by Arjuna. It is a must to see the Vishwarupam. Angu Vaithi Ingu Pirande, celebration of Archavataram by Eid Grantham. So, the slokam 28, Nityam Karisha Timiravila Drishtayopi Siddhanjanena Bhavataiva Vibhushitakshaha Pashyantyu Paryupari Sancharadama Drishyam Maya Nighutamanapaya Mahanidhim Tvam. Hey Karisha, Hasti Shaila Adhipatiye. Here, he says, people have their eyesight impaired through some cause. Even the darshana saubhagyam of Lord Varadan will chase away one's papam and lead to the right jnanam of the highest order, the right jnanam, just by darshana saubhagyam of Lord Varada. Because it is Shubhashraya Trimeni. Shubham, because it is auspicious, made of Suddha Sattvam, and Ashrayam, and it cleans all the papams. So the medicine, if the medicine which cures our disease is also so sweet and to be enjoyed in our tongue, we serve both the purpose. One, it is enjoyable to taste, and it is a medicine. So both way, it's bhogya. So Subhashraya Tirumeni of Varadan, Swami says, is like the mai, the collyrium, the kan mai, anjanam yoga drishte. In Bhagavad Dhyana Sopanam, Swami Desigan mentions, this anjanam, the collyrium, or the kan mai, the Siddha Purushas used to have one kind of mai. People who walk on the earth, walk on the ground, they cannot see what's inside the ground, underneath the ground, underneath the earth. There is some treasure, gold vessel or gold coins or some pudayal, some treasure is underneath the earth. The Siddha Purushas can offer you some mai, some anjanam, some collyrium, which you can apply in, a ordinary person can apply in the eyes, so that they can visually see that in this particular place there is a treasure. And if they dig the earth, they can see the treasure there. And they can take it and become rich. So that's a myth. However, whether it's true or not is besides the point. Here Swami mentions there is a collyrium, the Siddha Purusha's Anjanam, the Kanmai, is there in Kanchipuram. And that is none other than Varadan's Shubhashraya Divya Mangalaha Vigraham, the Archavataram. This Archavataram, just by looking at it, is like applying the Mai, collyrium, the Anjanam. So by looking at this most beautiful, exquisitely, divinely beautiful, majestic Trimeni of Varadan, one gets the jnanam and one gets to visualize and enjoy the treasure of Divyatma Swarupam, Divyatma Rupam, Swarupam of Perumal, of Vishnu of Paramapadanadan, Sri Vaikunthanadan, Sriman Narayanan, the Brahman, the one who is declared in the Upanishad, the one who is described in the Upanishad, the one who is cannot be comprehended other than by yogis, and they, though even by ordinary folks, the mutas like me, like us, can also visualize and get the right Bhagavad Jnanam and let it grow in our mind just by looking, enjoying the everlasting treasure of the Divya Mangala Vigraham of Kanchipuram, Varadan, says Swami Desika in this wonderful verse. He says, Un Swarupattai Un Archarupa Iyalbai Parthu Unarvar. Just by looking at your Archarupam, they are able to feel, comprehend, enjoy the Swarupam of Perumal. The Darshana Saubhagyam of Lord Varadan will completely chase away one's papam and lead to Bhagavad Jnanam of the highest order. In the previous slokams, the experience of special devotees like Tirukachi Nambi, Tirumayishi Alvar was talked about in all splendor, and not be content with the Sausilya Gunam alone, that he used to allay the discomfort about his other powerful gunams. When Perumal hides the other gunams and shows only Sausilyam, we people get disillusioned, thinking that he is such only a cowherd boy. He is only a metallic form, a stone form. Like that we think because of his Sausilya Saulabhya Gunam. Whereas in this slokam, Swami says that those who engage in the practice of Karma Bhakti Prapatti Yogam and have the Darshanam of Varadarajan experience the growth of that jnanam in their mind. It will continuously manifold just by looking at once and see their paparasis completely vanish, and their bhramai, the illusions, the wrong viparita jnanams are all gone, and they regain the vision and they are cured of the opaqueness in their eyes, and the crystal clear vision is now because of the collyrium of Darshana Saubhagyam of Perumal. The commentators say, when the women apply the Mai collyrium in their beautiful eyes and make them look pretty, beautiful, attractive, alluring, to please their Nathans, to their beloved, and their Nathas or their spouses get, by looking at this woman with their collyrium, beautiful eyes, they get pleased. They are happy to see. However, this woman also are more attractive, and they glow because of that kanmai. So Swami mentioned, the commentators say here, that by enjoying the Darshana Saubhagyam of Varadan, we get more beauty as well and glow with the divine darshan, and thereby it adds beauty to our inner self, and we get to adorn the forehead with Urdhva Pundram, and we get to enjoy ourselves wearing that Urdhva Pundram and going to see him in a civilized, decent manner. And in the process, the Nathan, who is the Perumal, also gets pleased to see us with the Kanmai, with the Darshana Saubhagyam of himself. So nicely they compare these notes, and this is an advice commencing on the Hitam to go on up to verse 40. So the vision impaired people can have perfect God vision provided they resort to this new novel Siddhanjanam Anjanam Kanmai, given by Desikan, which is nothing but Lord Varada's divine form, Attigiri Varadan. It would enable one to develop perfect vision. With that Mai, one is released from the clutches of Maya. One thus develops Parabhakti, which will culminate into Paragnanam and then Paramabhakti. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana. Adiyan.